Glenda Glover, the president of Tennessee State University and the international president of Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority, and Tiffany Cross, author of Say It Louder, Black Voters, White Narratives, and Saving Our Democracy. And Dr. Glover, I'm going to go to you first. Your reaction as the president of the AKAs to one of your own, one of your sorors becoming vice president of the United States.
Oh, it was a moment of tremendous pride to see the Vice President-elect Kamala Harris on that stage. It was so much pride, and we were so thankful. The first thing we did was say a prayer of thanksgiving and thank God for what he had done for us as Black women to bring us to this far, to the number two position in this country, a Vice President-elect.
Have you had a chance to speak with her?
I did. She gave me a call Saturday afternoon before she went on the stage, and it was so special to say thank you for all that you all have done and what it means for America. And it was a special, very, very special moment.
Yeah, you were one of the voices who pushed really hard to make sure there was a Black woman on that ticket. So I remember that op-ed in the Washington Post. and Dr. Glover, you know, let's talk about the next step, because there's an Atlanta, there's a Georgia, I'm just saying it's not just Atlanta, it's the whole state of Georgia. There's a big election coming up. How hard are the Divine Nine going to ride for making sure that Kamala Harris doesn't just have position, but also has power, meaning that the Biden-Harris administration has the Senate?
Well, we want the voter mobilization part two. That's where we are now. We're meeting later this week to develop the strategy for Georgia and how we can help turn that vote out. We're going to depend a lot on HBCUs in Atlanta and in the state of Georgia. Because what we've done now, the country is finding out the caliber of people HBCUs can produce, and that the importance of institutions to our country. So they want to get out, like they did before, and push that vote out. The voter mobilization is so important.
Absolutely. And Tiffany, I know you're an Atlanta native, so I'm sure that you are quite excited about this. Do you think that these races, I asked Jason earlier, these races are easily winnable, right, demographically?
Well, whenever I say I have to do better than my nemesis, but yes, I think these races are absolutely winnable. And what does it say about the country that it depends on, it's incumbent upon Black voters to take out Mitch McConnell? Yeah.